This is the old bridge across the dune at Alloway. And this is the site of Mungo's Well, named after St. Mungo, or St. Kentigen, which the nearby church is dedicated to. This is a holy well, so dating maybe from 6th, 7th, 8th centuries. Sadly, it's now dried up, but when it was excavated, they found a large number of quartz white pebbles in it, so they were given as offerings. But it was a holy well in terms of what it actually cured is not remembered or recorded.